Nokia, heading to build 4G LTE mobile network on the moon. Under its Artemis program, NASA aims to return humans to the moon by 2024. Communications will be a crucial component for NASA's Artemis program, which will establish a sustainable presence on the moon by the end of the decade. NASA has named Nokia as a partner to advance tipping point technologies for the moon to deploy the first LTE 4G communications system in space and helping pave the way towards sustainable human presence on the lunar surface.
Welcome to the brand new Tech.Inc. video, the best place to find the latest tech gadgets, news and trends.
Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe button and click on the notification bell.
Nokia Bell Labs with Intuitive Machines will build and deploy the first ultra-compact, low-powered, space-hardened, end-to-end LTE solution on the lunar surface in late 2022. 4G LTE will be used instead of latest 5G technology because it is more reliable. This network may end astronauts' struggle for voice and video communications and allow telemetry and biometric data exchange easily.